Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting shit. Nor a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Different from the others. Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yeah. Until it's Harry's scorn pole, but I guess not. Oh, yeah. Nah, let's just read that thing. To be honest, I don't really care about those.
Boy.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe, a whetstone?
I have not done that side quest yet.
Wolf!
Where are you? Oh, meet my wolf!
Right behind you!
bet. All cleared up. Oh, your chest is not kind of here. Should have gone around it. How's he even getting up here?
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. Carve the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Oh. Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Yes. Just me.
Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
Oh.
remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Die, Barrel.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. He's missing. Think there's a second life crystal around here? Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Pull us back, right? Yeah. I guess
right. Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing?
Wow.
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
Made a door. Nice.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right?
Wait, did I get that?
We have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
There's another build, cooldown build.
Oh, brother.
Oh, boy.
Atreus, to me.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
We made it across!
Yeah. Read it.
Yes, sir. This is Durothron. Hold the force back to the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.
Needed that.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
I'm not too sure. I'm not
sure. It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. String and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No way.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
All right.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Wrong button.
Something's supposed to roll on these.
Maybe a minecart?
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck.
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe you can find a way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Since when did I have this much skill points? Okay. Get the heavy version of that. Get a charge attack of that. Do that. Yes. That would be perfect in this situation. Dodge forward attack. Okay, light stomp. That's cool. All right. They both do the same amount of damage.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
What's
machinery in here is almost warm. But the stonework, that's definitely it. You know, I see the giants not only mine the mountains, but they live here.
What does it say?
Sir.
Sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
It's magically locked.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Here's war. Staying away.
There you are. You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten through the passage in a sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remind me. Watch out for traps.
Thanks.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent anyway?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
Say the word, kid.
Now where should we go?
Nowhere just yet. Let's see. I cannot speak in this game apparently. High perk activation chance to get to grant a gift of strength after launching enemies into the air. Strength, defense, vitality. Strength, runic luck. Activate chance to protect a barrier, preventing damage from any attacks after launching it into the air. I don't do that that often. Ooh, that could be pretty good.
Now where should we go?
Not going anywhere just yet. I told you, boy.
Sure, that's a load off your mind.
Maybe.
Now, what else do I want to do?
Okay, that's really annoying, actually. Why do I even have that one?
What can I get you, you little fart?
See, I could've...
What'd you forget? I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
No.
It is a mountain. Big.
There
sure is a lot. Yeah. More light. I got some.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You can move it. Looks kind of heavy. It moves! And we're stuck. Card still attached to the...
I see that. There.
Let's go!
That's it!
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Yeah.
Atreus, to me!
Looks like we got them all.
Down when I don't want to climb down. It's kind of annoying.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be? different. There's something special about them. I can feel it.
There's a rage dog down here. What's going to keep down the chain for some reason? See what that was. Huh. Oh, I can upgrade these ones too. Yeah, see, it's another build. It's cool. So yeah, you got a attack build, you got a strength build, runic build, and down the old. I don't know what to do, but alright. Yeah, 6 and 6, yeah. I like that one.
No way. You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Waste my pick.
to the wheel.
That health versus like nothing. Okay. This is the first plane. Okay, this is just like that one. I keep getting hit by. I like my anvil though. Ooh, I can upgrade it. That's so much XP. I gotta achieve it. Nice. Well, it's not. Well, it's a trophy. I actually missed that this entire time.
Where to next? To leave. I'm sure we can figure this out.
Oh, wait, is that backwards? Oh. Okay. Oh, that was like a new way. Well, the kid told me.
Should hold it.
Should definitely hold it. Here we go, boy.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Maybe.
Something. Feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
That's actually really good.
Wait, should we be here? Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Wait.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Thank you.
ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back.
Oh. Okay. Break it. Alright, well, it seems like there's nothing else. Oh, never mind. There's a hack over there. I'll take hack silver.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Oh, be careful.
More tests.
Or you should carve these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too.
That hurt.
Cool. Good for me, anyway.
My voice is really low. I have no idea how to change that. There's no, like, option. Sorry about that.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up!
Oh, boy. Maybe I can check around on my settings. Let's see. Audio. Okay. All right, I think I figured it out. All right, I think I figured it out. Yeah, nice. All right, no settings on the PS4. Nice. Okay. Holy moly, there's a lot of defense. Brings my stuff way too down there. Alright, nice. How am I doing today? I'm doing great. I got this PS4 really recently, which I'm so glad that I got this. I'm gonna play this game.
May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Also got Marvel's Spider-Man, which I've been playing on my own time, which I may have to, you know, I will stream that after I finish this game. Ooh, all right. Push these things off. I have to hold that. Okay.
That did it.
We got a rage thing.
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Yes.
Right, yeah. Moving again. we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
Oh,
we will
man.
See when we get there.
Yeah,
then,
I mean, like, I only open. Have the Senna PS4, but, like, even I'm excited for it.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance.
Do I go both sides? Yeah, flesh is fine, I guess, if you wanna.
Strong. You sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Oh boy! Come here, boys! Most of them fell off! Get off my lift!
What do I do?
You have potential, boy.
Nice, so I got my range back. Not great.
Focus up.
Here we go again. Nice. Flesh is fine, huh? I don't really mind. Oh, great. Terror is here. Take this! Run from here! Okay, I wanted to fire back at him, but I guess not. Hey, come on! Come on! Do it! Okay. Try again. I know you can do it! You'll regret it.
Is that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No.
Oh, I didn't want to use that! Come on! I have a feeling there can be more enemies. Nice.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Same here.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
I'm behind you. I don't know. Ah! Enemies attack! Hey, how dare you hit me? You will die for that. Bye! Told you you'd die. Ooh, big ogre boy! Oh! Place my fist! That's a weird thing to say. Ow, rude! Rip it in half! I'ma ride you. Hello, boys. Hello, boys. Stream this game.
Shouldn't
okay.
we get moving? They could be back any moment.
We're in challenge. Oh, the hardest difficulty? Challenging but fun. I'm on the balanced difficulty. Any more attacks?
It would seem.
Huh. Wouldn't say so myself, but alright.
After we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Ooh, cutscene.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
What?
Hold yourself, boy.
Okay, talk about jinxing us, boy. It's a dragon. Oh, your cool turn. Ow, rude. See what's gonna happen. We're gonna get something from the dragon, then we'll be able to blow those things up. Awesome.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Huh. You can destroy. Ah, okay. But you have to reroll that.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or
so many questions.
Why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh, yes. I see.
Sindri!
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Sindri! Come for you, Sindri!
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Ooh. Use this one here. There you go. Oh no, it's Kirby! Where's Mel? Wonder which one's more effective. I don't know. for the access. So I probably need this, don't I? Ah! Works! I don't even have my axe equipped. Okay, it's still dodged. Stop walking on me. We're gonna need Zap soon, right? Yep. No, that's not what, that was not it. Come on, do your lightning thing. Ow, that was not it. Stop doing that. It's fine. Whoa. Yeah, I know how to block. Ah, come here. I don't even have my axe equipped. Why is it away? Ow! Don't bite me! Okay, I didn't even press the right button. Zap again. Come on, do it again. Okay, I need a timer. Hurts me.
Father, are you using one of those pistols?
Yeah, I know. He's down. Gold face is coming apart. He wasn't even stepping on me. Okay. That doesn't do that much damage to me. Don't try to bite me. Ow. Rude. Zap again. Ah, still hurts me, really? I missed! Oh. It's hard to go away.
I do not care. Be ready.
Ow, rude!
Stop crushing me with your feet. Another stepping stool. I'll do it again. Stop doing that. All of them. I am trying. How convenient, your store is right here.
We actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
Thanks for the follow.
But you saved me.
Appreciate
and
it.
That deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. From that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Alright, nice. We all get any electric magic. The electric stuff. Awesome. I got a trophy. Dragon Slayer. Nice.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. It's so unclean.
Sundry.
Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out.
All right.
Whoa. Cool.
Now, run that along the string of your son's bow.
Yeah.
Just
again,
hammer
that
me.
Magic. What I thought.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. gently, now.
Yeah, fire shock arrows, nice. Shoot them at Crystal Shatter, yeah.
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed.
There we go.
Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just
not that hard.
The beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. Let's
okay.
Do it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I got a frozen flame. Thinking about that.
Oh yeah, threw in a polishing on the house. There's just
So much blood.
Nice. It's getting more gold. I love it.
And for you?
Nice. Ooh, I can do it again.
What did we miss?
Kind of want to upgrade this. Not that. This. First.
Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
I'll make sure I upgrade the right things.
I think that's a keeper.
Nice. Now my armor gets stronger.
I don't suppose you can try keeping that clean?
I'll be quiet. How about you try to keep something clean? Ooh. A new resurrection stone.
Well, that's something.
I'm not gonna use these. Artifacts. Enchantments, I don't think I'm gonna need those. 5,000. Okay, yeah, those are the things I just sold. Awesome. And I can't upgrade that. Talisman. Didn't get any more dust arounds. So that's useless to me.
Was there more? Let me think.
Nice. Ooh, increased damage? Yes. Alright. Increase this. Yup. Yep, upgrade my. Okay, I don't think it really matters actually. Let's just put everything into Atreus. Nice. On we go.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Yeah.
It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. It just keeps on going. That's funny. I like this one, though. I can't really upgrade it anymore, so... Oh yeah, tell me about these. Did we get switch dances? Ooh, nice.
I know.
Alright. Oh, brother. Yeah. Much better anyways. My head's just making a noise I've never heard before, so... You're so close to being dead.
I like when they're that easy.
Yeah, this is my first playthrough. Wait, can I look at my headset from here? Yeah, I'll need to get close, but... Oh my god.
Huh?
There we go. this thing for it to plug in. There we go. Hmm. Stuck, yeah. Got the mic. There we go. Watch the boxes for some rage.
Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots.
Probably. Oh.
There we go.
Right here.
Want me to shatter it?
Yep. Why is the attack button? Why?
Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up.
Huh. Ah, yeah, I know why.
That crystal, I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Oh, nightmares. Ow. Rude. Come here. Take that. Oh.
One shot.
Ooh, it changed. Oh, I like that. It changed damage. That's awesome. What do we got up here? I don't know. Oh yeah. Okay. All right. Nice. Another one of these. Sure. I'll get some rage. Doesn't give me much XP, but so I'll just do that. No crystal on this one. Where's the crystal? Okay, he did the red thing. Oh, that's a new one. Oh, you broke my guard. Ah. Oh. You're a tough boy. Missed it.
We gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Wrong button. Okay, another one of those things.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Huh. All right then. There was a rage stone there. Probably should have used that during that encounter.
I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Nice. Now I just need to find more seals.
Nightmare!
Ow, rude. Oh, I'm angry.
I think I'm getting better at this.
Alright. Oh, okay. I guess I'll grab the other one first. Sure, all I can do is some XP. Alright. What do we got in this chest? Whoa! A trap! Oh! Look at this damaged guy. Alright.
Betray us to me.
Can he eat my loot? How dare he? Alright, well, I don't need those, so. He did eat it. Gross. Alright. There we go. What do we get? Ooh, an apple. Alright. I don't wish it was a blood meat though. But whatever. I find it funny that you can get your rage mirror just by punching boxes and whatnot.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
All right. What we got up here?
Huh? Neat.
Ooh, I must missed these. Nice. I don't need that health stone. We're at it. All right.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
All right.
Not long now, Mom.
I have a feeling it's gonna be the end.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
No, this is definitely not the end.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's alright. I can hold it.
It's still like... still like more stuff we have to unlock. It does vines and then those green orb things.
Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy.
Oh,
mind your footing.
No, it even doesn't want to roll. Oh, even my axe? Oh. Okay, does not work on you. Oh, hi. Here we go. Beat you guys up. There we are.
Adequate.
Huh. certain chat, yeah. Three. Distant voice.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Can't go back.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said Aldor? You killed him.
Thought he wasn't dead.
Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
Huh. All right.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We took their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother.
You
the highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
Could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This Whoa. Is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
I don't know what else you could be doing.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head.
Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna do anything.
Old magic.
Old magic. There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every
single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Mother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Good enough.
There we go. Where'd that rope come from? Okay.
Yuna! We're going to Yuna! We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
We need another piece of language cipher, right? Seriously, what these are.
Soon we'll be able to translate those moose bohai moons.
Yeah. Thought so.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes.
Hey, look, it's
the
ones
with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go.
Yeah.
Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Lemire back.
Ooh, Jess.
She seemed nice.
Punchy Jess.
Before you cut off his head.
Well, yeah. Okay, there we go. Headset died because apparently, yeah, this thing is not really working, this charger. Alright. I think we're out of figuring out. Hang on. Alright. Yeah, I can't travel. I gotta travel there. I need to be pulling to go through those. Okay.
I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur.
Yeah.
And you fought him. And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons. Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard. Except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about...
My kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Well, my computer's about to die. Lovely. Everything's dying. Hey, Brock.
Brock! Brock! Brock!
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fab. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Eating well enough?
I guess.
Good.
Honk.
All better.
Okay.
Now what the fuck else you want, huh?
Who's in charge of that charge?
Time to get so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family.
Okay, so I got two more.
You miss him.
What, solid that spit pister? What do you know?
I just mean
hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break.
Alright.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Right here.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way. Behind the big statue of Thor.
Yep.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know.
Which
Mother
is
always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? We can dock the boat here?
Yes, we can.
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right.
Yeah.
I knew that.
Sure you did, boy. Sure you did.
Boy.
Love doing that.
I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft. And we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life... Can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Let me know. Oh yeah, now we can do a bunch more stuff around here. Oh boy. That's the way forward. I want to go back here. Because now... I can do this. Huh. No crystals are shattered. Alright. Oh, there we go. All right, then.
Smart.
Thank you. What do we got here? Ah, some more of that solid steel. Okay, we got one of those things. Need this again. The chest. Punch it.
Here, boy.
Another mask. Great.
Huh. What's all the steel? Huh. All right. That'd be outside. Get sick of these revenants. Take that.
You got him. Enemies down.
Yep.
I see another one of those blue sandals that I drew the bones into. I'm not sure how we reach it.
Huh. Can't yet. This is not gonna do much. No. Can't do anything here yet. Trying to look for the lost seal. Where could a seal be if I want to look for one? I don't know. Anything with that.
Atreus, follow me.
You're right there.
Oh, our house is up. Cannot find it. This is a tricky one.
Bet I could reach that with some help.
Tricky. idea where this could be. Over there, not there. Wouldn't be there, because I checked up there. I am lost. Still lost. Oh well. I don't know where it is. This is open. Is that that mask?
Hey. This does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes.
Nice.
It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire room?
Ooh, fire around.
I bet this will lead out.
There it is! Okay. Just took some touching around. What am I getting? Yeah! My range goes up even more. Nice. Awesome. I'm gonna just use these, but whatever.
Turn back AC. Guess the gods aren't welcome here.
Where the way that
there he is! I hope he remembers us.
Pretty sure he would. There's supposed to be a treasure around here, so can't wait to find that.
Boy.
Hold on. Let me read this. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
Huh. That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head anyway.
Charlie. Oh, brother. I'm not kidding just yet. Come on. There we go. That's how I do it. But I know what I wanted to do. That's cool, knocked into the air. Take that. Okay. Okay, where is this treasure supposed to be? looks like the right spot. Where could a treasure be if a treasure was here? I don't know.
Gonna see what's up ahead.
Okay. 7 out of 9 faces of magic, okay. How did I miss that? Treasure be. Looks like it should be like right here. I don't know.
Read it.
Yes, sir. Death to the Raven Girl, Lord of the Hang. Another one of those sand bowls.
Yeah.
What does it say?
What am I looking for?
Some aloft in oceans.
It's like a treasure map that I got that was here somewhere.
Those runes on the rock.
They don't spell anything. It's gibberish. Want me to read this one? I'm sure we'll find the answer around here somewhere.
Yeah, treasure map.
Here we go!
Hello, boy! Good, this isn't flying. Oh, that wasn't the end, alright. I thought I could do it in time. Like that. Grabbed you again. Here, I wonder if I can lure. It's not here. Say, where is it? Yeah. Supposed to be here somewhere. Huh. Not quite whatever that is. Ew. Hi, Raven. That's for him, all right.
Atreus, to me.
Here, boy.
Oh, the rest of the runes were hidden over the hill.
That makes no
sense.
That's
Wiener. When?
Back to the sand bowl.
Back to the sand bowl. Back to the sand.
Boy.
Do-do-do-do. Aw. Have to climb down the chain. it's not that slow.
Draw it.
Sir. Maybe this is it, I don't know.
Vin. Look what it did!
Whoa. That's cool. Okay, Runic Summon. Ooh, okay. Well, that was not it, alright. Another one changes. Reach, please! This looks like something. What? I do not know. It looks like it's supposed to be like somewhere here. That's what that looks like. Found it!
Alright!
Obsidian stone. Nice. Increases frost resistance. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Alright.
Father, she is here! It is so good to see you again! I knew you weren't dead.
Hello!
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now!
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand?
Jeez.
Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me.
Jeez.
Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hamelin! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut.
Thank you.
Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing.
Gross.
Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it.
That's enough. Gross.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh.
Oh, Flea, that for?
Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Erwai taught you nothing, boy.
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Alright, and with that, I'm gonna leave the stream here. Man, this game is great so far. Can't wait to see what happens next. Anyways, I hope you have an amazing day, and I'll see y'all in the next stream. Bye!